All right, YouTube family, welcome back. Man, man, man. So, Dancing in the Moonlight, I had no idea. I love that song. I don't know if you guys were saying that they are the originators or they did a cover of this. Not sure, but we are going to check this out. Again, if you guys can comment below and let me know if they are the creators of this greatness. All right? So, we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Damn! Maybe they're going to switch it up, but I was expecting Dancing in the Moonlight, the body heater. Hold on.
But I'm dancing in the moonlight.
Yeah.
It's got me in its spotlight.
It's alright.
Dancing in the moonlight. On this long, hot summer night.
It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and I'm on the streets again.
Hey!
I disobeyed another warning. I should have been in my tent. Now I won't get out till Sunday. I'll have to say I stayed with friends. Oh, but it's a habit worth forming. To justify the end.
Dancing in the moonlight. It's got me in its spotlight.
It's alright.
Dancing in the moonlight. On this long, hot summer night.
Guitar solo there, but yeah. So now I'm really confused on who the originators was, cause this is totally different. They made it like kind of like a sexy version. Girl, come here, come in, let me talk to you, girl. I'm dancing in the moonlight. Versus dancing in the moonlight. Wow. Oh, I love this version.
Dancing in the moonlight. It's got me in its spotlight.
It's all right.
Dancing in the moonlight. On this long summer night, dancing.
Temptations. Is that the name of that album? Yeah, man. That was definitely different. I mean, what do you guys? Because I know it's kind of like, I know a lot of people be like, man, I hate when people do covers because they ruin the original. And then some people be like, oh man, the cover sounds better than the original. Because I always feel when someone does a cover, they're you know, I feel like they're showing respect to the originators. Like, man, I love this song so much. I always sing it at home, but I sing it a little different. Do you guys mind if I do a cover of this? Just like movies, you know, when movies have like remakes. I know it's kind of like, you'd be like, don't touch this. You know, the original is way better. It's something that you can't duplicate. But I don't know, man. I really love this. It's like two different worlds almost. But yes, again, thank you guys for requesting. Wow. All right. We're going to stop the video right here, guys, because we got some more to check out. All right. On this Thin Lizzy day, I will see y'all in the comments. Peace out.